So it happened just outside of Peace River, Alberta. I was going around the S-curve. The guy was going, I don't know, probably 70 miles an hour. A moose had just run out in front of him. He struck it. And with the moose sticking out of his windshield, he hit me head on. While honestly, I never thought anything like that would happen to me, and nobody does until it happened.